happening. No gunshots, but they getting.
Hey, what's up you guys? Craft Farms here with another video. Welcome back. Today we are on the save game that I was on in the last video, but I have done some work. I have gotten to where I am my own driver and I've got my own truck. I just finished doing some upgrades to this truck. I put on a different grill, added a grill guard, added the hood mirrors, added this little visor here on the front of the truck, added a license plate, new air cleaners, the visor, new mirrors, new wheels and rims all the way around, and I added the side kit here, the chrome bar on the bottom of the cab, and then got a new paint scheme. And then if we hop inside here, added some effects to the steering wheel and added the little knob there, and then added a passenger mirror as well. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna haul a load here. Let's find a load. So we are currently at the base. It put me there now because the new rescale has been done. So liquid sugar. Juicy fruit. So now the trips are going to be longer. Let's go to Carlsbad. Haven't been there yet. So let's go ahead and roll out of here. So yeah, sorry for no video Sunday or Monday. I did not get a video recorded before I left for Sunday, and then I didn't get time to make or upload any other videos. So yeah, that's why there were no videos. So see this, we need to change. See, I can remember what buttons are what here now. See, that changes that. There we go. Haven't played ATS in so long. But, yeah, when I was gone, I was at my dad's, and I looked at my G27 that I have there. Just look to see if maybe the pedals and the shifter would work with my SciTech here, but unfortunately they would not, and I don't want to bring the whole thing because then that would mean having to move all of this stuff out of the way, and yeah, I don't feel like doing that. So I'm using the new headset that I bought. It's a the heck is it? Plantronics wireless headset. A lot nicer than the old one. So I have discovered a recruitment agency. Okay. So we will head on over and get hooked up to our load. Nobody coming. We got one car there. So I've done some trucking with this semi already. As you can see, I have 461 miles on this truck already. So I was in the process of hauling one load, but with the rescale, it just puts you back at your base and gets rid of your load. So now I'm not hauling that load anymore. we're kind of speeding here. So, see how far we got. 16 miles to go pick up our load. So yeah, this is the game 389. Pretty sure that's what it is. This is a very nice truck. I really like this truck. Let's go ahead and snap a screenshot. I'm just posting the ATS screenshots just to my Steam profile. That's just about where I've posted these. Whoa, wrong thing there. I want depth of field, blur strength. Yeah, sure. There we go. Yeah, as I was saying, this truck is very, very nice. I'm really enjoying it. I don't know if I like this truck or the Kenworth better. It's kind of a toss-up, as they're both really nice trucks, but the Kenworth just sounds so much cooler, so much nicer. So yeah, since my week is kind of messed up already, I'm not going to start the, you know, upload, like, you know, what videos will be uploaded when schedule yet. I'll start that next week, I think. Just up here on the right somewhere. So it's just up here. Robo shop. That's different. Freight market, and this would be our load. No, nothing that you can do to it. Like, changes. So let's go ahead and go get that picked up. Let's see, it's on our right up here. Right there it is. This ought to be interesting to get out of here. Oh, stop. What the heck? There we go. We'll get hooked up. And we'll get out of here. So we got a 300 and... We'll just say 360 mile trip ahead of us here. Okay, I gotta go in this view to get out of here. I have a feeling we're gonna hit that pole and get stuck on it. Come on, cat engine. Oops. Probably would have been okay except for that. There we go. Now we are clear for takeoff. So we got, let's check it out here. We got the Phantom with medals going to Carlsbad at Plaster and Sons. Should bring us $20,755. We have 14 hours and 12 minutes to get it there, and they expect it Friday, between Friday at 10:16 p.m. and Saturday at 4:56 a.m. So, and this load weighs 42,405 pounds. So, fairly decent sized load here. You can see all the metal there. Didn't see that truck or those vehicles, so I guess we kind of pulled out in front of them, but so we need to switch lanes here. Whoa, semi. So we'll see how long this takes. Shouldn't take too long, I would think. But this is my first load with the rescale, so I have no idea what this is going to be like. Whoa, car. Did not see that car there. Alright, so let's get rolling here. See, this headset is a lot nicer to not have a wire hanging here, and the mic actually stays out a little farther too, so it's not so close, and you know, I don't have to worry about, you know, if it's gonna make noise, you know, like if I'm breathing into it or whatever. Whoa! Really, dude? Gotta be kidding me. Why would you stop like that? I mean, yeah, the speed changed to 35, but still. Ease into 35, not just slam on the brakes. So we got 312 miles to go. One second. So I just had to mute my mic there for a second, which this kind of is cool. You just push the mic all the way up and that mutes it. It's kind of neat. And then it's got volume up and down buttons on the side here. And then it's got a forward button, I think, and then a play/pause button. So it's got all kinds of controls. Yeah, it would have been nice if the pedals and the shifter off my G27 would have worked with this, because then I could have, you know, had the actual shifter. But like I said, I don't want the whole G27, because then, you know, whenever I want to play ATS, then I gotta clear everything here off. You know, like before, you know, what I could have done is with the shifter, all I would have had to do was take my side panel, loosen it, slide it over a little bit, and then put the shifter where, you know, where the side panel was, and then the pedal, just push this pedal more towards the wall, and then put the G27 wheel in its place. But I don't think, let me just look at something once. Yeah, my computer doesn't even have the plugins that would need, so. I mean, I guess it would, having the G27 would free up some space, because it only needs one USB plugin. The rest of the stuff just plugs into the steering wheel. But with FarmSim, that's not as nice. For me personally, especially with having the side panel, or the SciTech set up here. But I have this set up to shift. I have my joystick, you know, pushing it forward is shift up, pulling it back is shift down. So I'm all set there. Rest area there. So I think now would be a good time to grab a photo. Okay, this one and this one. And capture. Screenshot manager. So here you can see this is the paint job that it used to have, and this is what the truck used to look like. That's when I first got it. So, use is my profile truck. Profile is not selected to upload. Account. Okay. So upload. Okay. Anyhow, we'll just keep on trucking here. So I did, you know, for anybody that is watching this video that also watches the Farm Sim videos, I tested out beef on Clover Creek, and I'm definitely not doing beef. I bought a truckload of 100 beef cows, and then chopped a few loads of silage, and mowed, you know, put two swathers, one in the wheat field, one in the hay field, had them swath some, and then I had Course Play run forage wagons and just pick it up, and then I used the commodity sheds, and then, you know, got everything put into the commodity shed, and then got a feed truck and a payloader, loaded up the feed truck, got the productivity in the beef all the way up to 100%, and then waited until I got 30 full grown beef, and then bought I bought whatever equipment I needed, and once I was done with it, I sold it, and then so on. So then once they were grown, I bought a trailer that only held 30, and So then I had 30 ready to go. I got $5 from that load. So beef we are definitely not doing, but I will do dairy. And I'll say this again in the clover video too. But yeah, it was $5 for 30 head. Definitely not going to happen there. Oh, I see. Now the... I don't know if... Well, maybe it always has. I don't know. So let's see. There's no new state, so... The state I really want added is good old North Dakota, and I can do some trucking in my home state. That'd be a lot of fun. Here goes a helicopter. There goes a train as well. A good old BNSF train. I wish I could figure out, find a way to like take the trains and export them off, because that would make, you know, the trains from this would be great map objects. They'd be really nice. But I don't know if there is a way. If there is, I don't know it. For fuel, we got 3/4 of a tank, just a little under, so we're still good for a while. We're now up to 664 miles on this truck. And we are cruising at 75 miles an hour. It's a good way to go some miles. Okay, so we gotta roll. Oh, now we can go a little faster. Oops, wrong button. Would help if I'm hitting the right button. So get some lights turned on in this thing. Now we can bump her up to 70. Or not. We gotta go back down to 55. Anybody beside us? No, there's not. I think we're gonna hop over into this lane. Actually, that might be a bad idea. Let's see if we can get over after this car here. Probably not the best idea to be in that lane with all of the, traffic that'll be entering the highway. So we're down to 134 miles, so we're knocking off the miles pretty well. We're up at 710 miles on the truck now, so we're going a mile a minute pretty much. Every time the clock ticks, I think that's... Oh, no, maybe not. So it's 89 degrees Fahrenheit out. Is it, say, 17 Celsius? Something. El Centro. We're in California, so can tell because we just got a California Dreamin' thing. I have not seen very many trucks with loads. I thought I had a mod that disabled that, and I thought I got rid of that mod. But maybe not. I'll have to look at that, because it'd be a lot more realistic if all the trucks had loads. Or not, you know, maybe even not all of them, but at least some trucks had loads, actually. Now we gotta be over in that lane. Of course, you're gonna come up beside us. And we're gonna have to go right here in a moment. Oh no, never mind. I thought this turned off. I guess not. Just the road kind of splits. Trying to remember my buttons here. Oops, I kind of brighted that guy. Oh, and it's a cop. That was dumb. Reduced speed ahead. We're slowing way down to 35 here. Suppose with this crazy curve here, they don't want you going too fast. Should be able to get rolling again here momentarily. I would hope, because 35 is way too slow right now. Come on, Jeep. Get going. There we go. Okay. Getting geared, our Jeep. I shifted a little early on that one. A lot early, actually. Thought I was kind of looking crooked. Let's just check out the map here, see what we gotta do. So we gotta go through San Diego. So we actually don't go. Oh. Carlsbad is not much of a town, just a gas station. Little thing on the side of the highway, pretty much. Get over here? Yes, we can. So we need to be in this lane. Where in the heck's the way station? Right here. Okay, really? You have got to be kidding me. That sucks. I was slowing down, I had the Jake brake rolling. I was holding down the stinking thing for the trailer brakes, wasn't I? Oh, it must be this one. Oh, that's why. I was like, I was. So a total of 78,244 pounds. Come on, guys, get over. Pretty sure this is where we want to be in this lane, because we'll have to hang a right up here. Oops, kind of getting out of my lane here. We have discovered 7 of 20 towns here in California. Turn off our Jake brake for now. So we don't have too much farther to go. Under 100 miles, I think. Oh yeah, it's under 50 even. Only 38 miles to go, so it shouldn't take too much longer to get there. Peterbilt dealership there. I think we're gonna pull in and top off our tank here. Okay, we can shut that off now. Oof, kind of jackkniving to get in here. Whoa, I'm hitting stuff. Okay, let's back it up a little bit. Let's refuel this thing. $2.83 a gallon. We need 108.8 gallons. Okay, let's see if we can get out of here now without ruining anything. Got pretty close to taking out their sign. Let's see if we can't, go without stopping here at this light. No, we're gonna have to. I can't remember now what button is my trailer brakes. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Options. Keys and buttons. Trailer brake. Joy hat switch. Up. Joy hat switch. Up. Oh. So it is that button. This is increase and decrease the button. Brake, huh? Engine brake decrease, joy button 0. Oops, that's not what I wanted to do. Okay, let's just remove that. I'm assigning that one. So that's our trailer brake there, okay. Come on, light, stay green. Whoa. We're in the wrongest of wrong gears to be. Whoops. Sorry about that. Let's put on the parking brake, I guess. That's what's gonna stop us the best. So we got maybe, okay, 34 miles. I was gonna say something. 20 something, but Still got a little ways to go. Takes a while to go through the towns. Because all the stoplights and crap. Guess we probably don't need our brights on. They'd be a lot nicer though. Getting out of my lane again here. See, so how? So you come in, take a left and right and left. So after this video, gonna sit and work on finishing the corn harvest on Clover Creek. So that way I can get ready to record the next episode of that for tomorrow. Chug up this hill. Any lights, so nobody's coming. Carlsbad discovered. Whoa. I can't see the light now. Okay, does this. There we go. I always hate lights like that in real life because they take forever. Yikes. I don't like that sound. Almost sounds like something's wrong with it. Alright, let's see where they want it. Right there, like that. I'm gonna make a strategy here. Okay, I got it. So there, I can see one of the new trailer mods that I downloaded. It's in the Eager Beaver trailer. Unfortunately, it is just a, you know, like a pintle hitch trailer, so hauling it with this truck is not an option. I have seen people, they have some dump truck mods out. I don't remember if there's any public ones yet. Just want to make sure I'm going to miss that. I'm going to have to work some fancy magic here to get in. Get this truck back here. Oh, definitely not gonna work if we're hitting that. Yes, I know I can skip it. I don't want to skip it though. That ain't good enough parking. Let's shift this thing over a little bit here. Now we're set. All right, let's get this thing unhooked. Satisfactory. So it was a 356 mile trip. We got 10,132. Damage penalty, we lost 2,052 for that. So it took us 7 hours and 33 minutes to get there, and we used 48 and a half gallons of fuel. So guys, that's going to do it for this video. I'm going to leave the truck save right here. So we're going to go ahead and save this. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to hit that thumbs up button. If you're new to the channel, welcome to the channel. Make sure to subscribe if you like what you see. Make sure to turn on the post notifications to be notified every time I upload a new video. Be sure to check out down below in the description for links to my social medias, my mod site, and my other cool YouTube channels that we're taking a look at. Make sure to check out the PC specs and the upload schedule that are also listed down there. Thanks for watching, you guys, and we'll see you tomorrow.